guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of our wedding series. This one's not feeling up to par.
What's this?
Weird. Okay guys, so today we have two venue tours. Tomorrow we have another two venue tours. And then we decide what venue we're gonna choose. So we're just waiting on my cousin and then we're gonna head out. So our first venue tour is at the Gardens and we will see you guys there.
Karina.
Okay, this is super cute.
Really?
Okay, so this is the entrance. That's the bridal suite. We'll see in a bit. Yeah, like the cocktail tables. This is so cute.
Like there's more space over there.
Yeah. We have this tent.
I like it.
I know, I do too. I feel like there's so much space. Mm-hmm. At the entrance, huh?
Yeah. And we'll use the Yeah, you should get ready here, Fatima. You wouldn't want to
This is so pretty. This is the bridal suite, guys.
This is where Fatima will be getting ready.
So cute.
I'm getting inspired like for my little
What's this?
Huh? For my little business thing. I want to decorate like this.
Oh, this would be cute.
It's really cute.
I love this.
Okay, so they also tell me where you're gonna record so I can move out of the
Hello, way. I'm recording you. So she gave us some like photo albums for inspo.
I know. I love this tree.
This is the ceremony area, which we would have like free range of because we're not doing the ceremony here instead at church. And then back there we have like the tent that we showed you guys. The entrance is on that side. And then all the tables like on that side. So all this is like free range. Boom. This reminds me of the Getty Museum.
Dude, it's so pretty.
It is so cute. Toast venue tour lunch.
No. I'm gonna have some taco.
Hello, Jackie.
Hello, guys.
We're looking at another
Welcome
venue.
To my crib.
Okay, so this is the grass area. Manda? Ajá, creo que sí, una carpa. Look who's here! Okay, let me show you though. Okay, so right here, they're putting this right now because they're having a wedding.
Okay.
And they have to let the grass grow.
Okay.
And well, the bars are there. And then she said que ella quita todo eso, so quitan todo, so you can decorate as free as you want. And that this is where they put the tables and all that stuff. And here's the dance floor with the DJ and stuff. And she's showing us the centerpieces inside. But I'm not gonna record because this is their house, though. So the video footages you just saw right now of the venue tours were from a few weeks ago. We're actually heading to go see an indoor venue, which we're really excited about just because I think it goes a little bit more with like the theme we're going for. So I'm excited to see what we can do at this indoor venue. And then what else? Also because of weather. So the month that we pick, sometimes it's really cold or way too hot or it can be raining. Take a guess. If you can take a guess in the comments, guess what month we chose. But yeah, so we're definitely gonna need an indoor venue preferably. So fingers crossed this one works out for us. But the other two venues that we saw were also really great options. The first one, unfortunately, we could only be there till 10 p.m., which it's so early. I don't know why, but yeah, so that one's for sure not happening. There's a few other ones, but I'm not really gonna show because they're people's like actual property and houses and stuff. So I'm not showing those, but yeah, let's go ahead and check this one out together and we're gonna bring you guys along with us. Okay, so this would be the foyer, whatever you pronounce it, before you enter the room. So this would be like where the memory and loving memory table would be, or the guest book stuff, and then maybe some pictures, and then maybe drape the doors here before you enter. So that's kind of cool. And I really love this spot. So I'm here in the restroom. They're nice, huh?
Yeah.
I really like this. And this is the second room. Uh-huh. Well, I mean, it's connected, but they put this wall for now.
You know, if we're gonna have a lot of people, I don't want them to be all crowded up.
Yeah.
That's
fun fact, guys, this is where I had my quinceañera too. I'm not gonna show the table and stuff just because we're not using the style that they have right now. But I just wanna show you guys the walls. And I really like the big windows and the little skylight. Then we'd probably have like the bar here and like the cake table here or something. I mean, it's a really good space. Thank you guys so much for watching this wedding series video. I will see you all in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up, and thank you for watching.